Valenciana, and I'm from Yankunsu, and I live here in Richmond.
I'm Samantha Wild. I'm from Fort Berthold Reservation. I live here in Richmond.
Okay, what is something that is considered a luxury but you don't think you can live without?
A fan? What do you strongly suspect but have no proof of?
I think that like other worlds out there exist, like in other galaxies and stuff.
Oh,
but like there's people like us out there who just like to be. What's the dumbest thing you've done that actually turned out pretty well?
Yeah, try another one.
As the only human left on Earth, what would you do?
Oh.
Good question.
I think go into like a shopping mall or something. Okay. What do you regret not doing or starting when you were younger?
Saving. What are three of the most significant numbers in your life?
4, 2, and 18. What lie do you tell most often?
I'm not hungry. What are the top three things you want to accomplish before you die? And how close are you to accomplishing
them? I think getting my master's degree, building my own house, and then starting my own practice. And I'm probably, I'd say halfway on to the halfway mark to those things. And what do you regret not doing?